It's going to be another score for Michael Gunn for double ground.